going on? I'm gonna be doing a quick review of the Grim Grease pomade. I haven't gotten a haircut in a while, so my hair's pretty thick right now. So it should be a good test for this pomade. It's supposed to be stronghold, so hopefully we'll see how good it is. I tried it already a few days ago and it held it pretty good. Let's see how it does today. Decent job of keeping it together today again. It's pretty strong stuff for a water-based pomade. I definitely recommend you go try this out. I'm sure it would hold together a lot better if I had a haircut, a fresh haircut. But this is like 1 month. It's been a month since I had my last cut. So my hair's pretty long, but it's holding it together pretty good. Look at that. Alright, cool. Yep. Grim Grease pomade. Definitely worth trying out. You have a good day.